All right, here we go. How a quarterback reads the easy stunt. Easy stunt is when one and two are stacked. So there's nobody next to number one, so you got to read the person behind him. It's real simple. Here we go. If you're writing this down, I'll try to talk slow. Quarterback is going to take the snap, jump in the A gap, and point the ball. So that's take the snap, jump in the gap, and point the ball. It's the B back's ball. He'll run through the ball. He'll run through the guard, hammer it home. Quarterback will take the snap, jump in the gap, point the ball. It's the B-back's ball unless one or two can cancel the B-back. Now, his eyes are going to start from the top down. It's real simple. If two doesn't do anything, he gets his eyes at number one right away. Takes the snap, jumps in the gap, points the ball. It's the B-back's ball unless one or two cancel the B. If that's the case, the quarterback will reseat the ball, step with his play side foot, replace whoever canceled the B-back, and score unless the other member of the stack can tackle him. If that's the case, the quarterback will hit the brakes, which means he stops his feet, and he'll flick the ball across his pectoral muscle to the A-back coming around. So here's the progression. Take the snap, jump in the gap, point the ball. It's the B-back's ball unless number one cancels the B. If that's the case, the quarterback reseats the ball, steps with his play side foot, replaces number one and scores, and if number two can tackle him, he'll hit the brakes and flick the ball. That's all it is to reading the easy stunt. I start from the top down, so if number two moves to the B back, he's going to replace. Two doesn't do anything, he gets his eyes on one. If one takes the B, he replaces. And you go from there. Honestly, the one thing I've learned from my camps, especially the last 2 years, is if you just say if one and two cancel the B, they get it. So pretty much you treat this like one human being. And if that any part of that human being can tackle the B, replace and score. Less words I find equals better accuracy for the quarterback. The more coaching you do with this, the worse you'll get. So that's how you read the easy stunt. Now, if you're looking to install Army, Navy, and Paul Johnson's triple option offense the right way the first time, give me a call at 570-332-0265. 570-332-0265 and go to tripleoptionfootball.com/academy. You'll see everything that you get, including the learning the offense in a three-step progression, over 100 hours of video. I just put up a new video today from my camp right outside of Naples, Florida, and there's over 100 hours of drills. You're going to see 16 different high schools run the same thing, so you know the success doesn't happen by accident. I also do a webinar with you and your staff, and I'm on call 24 hours a day, and there's lots of other features, benefits, but you got to go to tripleoptionfootball.com/academy and then give me a call. I'll see you in the next video. Talk soon.